Dear Stephen, it is with both great pleasure and regret that I congratulate you on your upcoming job as the new host of The Late Show on CBS. I have been a fan for years and have much enjoyed your inventive and insightful brand of late-night news reporting.
Day two.
We don't have TV. So too weird.
Dave. Do you know how many fucking Daves I know?
Dave. He's doing what?
That Dave? Yeah.
Oh, it's Dave Overture. Right. I remember now. Yes.
Interesting, but... Maybe not that interesting.
Dave's making a video or a movie?
It's gonna be good. It's gonna work. This is my lucky break. This is my break. This is gonna do it. Do it. Chug it.
Oh, my dear Lord.
I am fine. Be a man. Hi. I'm Dave Overturf. This is a video I'm making.
For what?
It's good.
Colorful.
What's the video for?
This is a video for Stephen Colbert.
For Stephen Colbert?
Excuse me, have you ever heard of Dave Overturf?
Nope.
David, most likely to become the next David Letterman in my senior class.
Where did David Letterman go?
He is retiring.
He is?
And Stephen Colbert is taking his place.
Oh. I thought it was a different guy taking his place. Like, what about Jay Leno? Did somebody take his place?
Yes.
Who took his place?
Gary Cooper.
Hi. I'm Dave Overturf.
It's a promotional thing. It's, hey, how you doing? Congratulations. I should have had your job.
That's borderline illegal.
Easy. Well, you know, well, editing helps a lot. You know what I mean? It's about...
Stalking.
Yeah, it's... That's what it is, you know what I mean? It's just two guys, two world-class comedians coming together over the video waves.
How do you know he's world-class?
Because he has his own television program at night on cable TV.
Have you seen his television program?
Are we going? Is this recording?
Hi.
I'm not talking to you. Talking to an interviewer.
Well, he was voted most likely to become the next David Letterman, and
you're a funny guy.
Who's asking me?
Dave's a funny guy.
Just a genuine, genuine guy. I mean, somebody that you'd want to have interview.
Very creative, entrepreneurial.
Dave's incredibly funny.
For the viewer, we want to play it like there's someone else. There's someone who is behind the camera. Who's the big time movie maker?
David Overturf.
No.
Oh.
No, it's
Kubrick.
It's Francis Kubrick, but alive. But yeah, like Spielberg, but working for free.
Did you see Lincoln?
Yeah.
Did you see 1941?
Oh, did I say? I thought you said, did I say Lincoln?
Okay. Do you do any stupid pet tricks? Do they still
Does
do
he,
stupid?
Don't talk to me. I'm not here. I'm not the interview. I'm not.
Mystery cameraman. I'm a mystery cameraman.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, now I get it. I'm back.
He is outgoing.
I like to,
great guy. Amazing.
I've seen him mime before.
He knows your birthday just by looking at you.
I saw him hold a 5-minute interview with a squirrel once.
You make weird faces.
David is really imaginative. He's great at voices.
You sing songs on our answer machine.
He leaves me these really, really funny voicemails.
Sorry we missed your call. Please leave a message and we'll get back to you. Bye-bye. At the tone, please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options. To leave a callback number, press 5.
Yeah, I think I had too many bananas. My stomach's glowing. Uh-huh. It hurts. It doesn't seem possible. Where are you?
If you are satisfied with your message, press 1. To listen, to send your message with normal delivery, press 1. To send your message with urgent delivery, press 2.
That's 2.
Thank you. Your message has been sent.
Thank
Goodbye.
You. Bye.
Funny, sort of scary, as far as the way he leaves weird voices and sometimes threats, but funny. I think that they're clever, and maybe I just don't always get it.
So Stephen already got the job, so now you want to send him a video saying you want his job?
Well, he's really motivational. I have 2 kids, and he's really great at getting them to do things outside their comfort zone, to try new things, to be creative, and to really not to worry about what anybody thinks about them. Dave's really good at not caring what people think about him.
Dave. He's really good at investigating.
He has been training for the job his whole life without even realizing he's doing it. I find him constantly hosting things when we're out together. He tells great stories. He's very, very charismatic.
I saw him drink a whole tube of Aquafresh.
Yes, Stephen Colbert, funny guy.
I saw him feed bees to an alligator. I've watched him count to a million.
Tell silly stories to you about, you know, about yourself or about life in general. Just generally, just a sweet individual.
That's perfect. I just, can you hold on 1 second?
I'll be right back. You're doing great. Thank you so much.
Yep. Listen to me. Put his picture up. Hang it up everywhere around the studio. Do not let this man anywhere near the studio. He's my friend. I love him. But he doesn't know where I live.
He's a bit of an asshole. Sometimes.
Crazy. Batshit crazy.
He's inside.
Great guy. Super guy. Don't ever leave him alone with animals.
Yeah. I don't know if this is going to make it to anybody, but you should be worried.
No. Don't call Dave. Dave's a wackadoo.
I'm good. I've known him a long time. I know his tics and his triggers, but I'm telling you, don't do it. Just be on alert. Things get a little...
Big no-no. You don't want Dave.
Just smile.
There, something's not right up here.
If ever you encounter him, just smile.
Almost ready.
Okay, yep.
Diffuses everything. If you don't look directly in his eyes.
Ding! I do that when I leave there.
I've noticed. It's cute.
It's like the brownies are done, but...
Oh. Yes.
Not good things will happen. Bad things will happen.